Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is The Exorcist, Season 1, Chapter 4, The Movable Fist. I think I said it right. Right?
Try it, you like it.
So that's certainly a dream, right?
Do you think I want to hurt you?
Oh boy. No, Casey.
No visitors allowed on the 5150, but you are welcome to stay here if you want, as long as you like. She's in great hands.
You can't see her, but you can't stay around, you know? Just waste your time here. What? Hello, Rebelde. What the fuck is happening? Is this an exorcism? Because he's beating the crap out of her. Don't let him, Casey.
I was born
past my prime would be the delicate way to put it. But you didn't come here and listen to me rattle on. What did you want to discuss?
I see myself in that reflection. Okay.
Nobody has more respect for the church than me. But we can both admit they're hardly infallible.
Boy, what are you doing there? So this woman is evil, right? She's hiding something.
Jessica.
Girl.
Let me out.
Poor Angela.
It's not like I was even looking for. I need to be at work early morning. I should have.
Don't stay over, bitch. No!
I couldn't take the bed.
What about you?
I can't take the couch.
666.
Stop right there with you. I'm these conspiracy bollocks.
Not so good with people, are you?
Uh-oh.
What do you know about Tattersall landscaping? Are you okay?
This is weird, right? I knew this would be weird.
Of course it's weird. What the hell?
Tomas Ortega. Rule breaker.
You see, I don't always follow them like you say.
I take it all back.
Don't even try.
Aren't you thinking of crossing?
No, Tomas. No. Bitch, what the hell? He's a priest!
Good night.
It's your fault, Casey.
If I didn't know better since you're up here about flirting.
The gift is God's alone. These are excuses. You might do well to take your ego out of it.
What am I supposed to do then?
Somebody had to say it!
Litany of the officially.
We're going to break the rules. No, they're going to beat the crap out of him. That's not our way, Father. That must be really scary. to wake up and be surrounded by nuns. Don't give in, Casey.
All that potential just wasting away. Practically dripping out of you.
Oh, fuck no. Oh, no, no. She didn't say yes. She said whatever you want, but that's not a yes.
That's the look of a man that needs a proper confession. I offered to take it, but what with the defrocking and all? So what are you waiting for? You.
Aww. The dynamic duo. The golden pair. This is illegal, you guys. Wow.
Let us begin.
Boy, now the scary shit will begin. Poor Casey, though. But, I mean, it's her fault. She believed in this man and trusted him and all this shit, so... Thank you so much for watching this episode with me. Please go ahead and subscribe if you haven't, and you can also follow me on my social media like Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook. The links will be in the description box. As always, I'm Sara Millano, and I'll see you in my next video.